Hi everyone, Moisa here, back with another video. And so today, as you can see, we're doing Every Room is a Different Color Challenge. So I'm going to quickly pop up on the screen what each room is going to be. And I'm using the former Sim Supply, now James Turner, room randomizer. And so to run you all through this list really quick, the exterior is gray, but the landscaping and the yard have to be blue. The kitchen is red, the living room is white, the dining room is orange, master bedroom is pink, ensuite is purple, which I totally forgot. Literally, so sorry, but it doesn't make that much of a difference. Kids bedroom number one is black, so I chose to make that a teen's room. Kids bedroom number two is red, so I chose to make that a child's room. And then the guest slash office is light brown, so I chose to keep it as a guest room because it's very neutral and cute. The main bathroom is blue, the laundry room slash bathroom is green, and the hallway is orange. So I hope that rundown helps all of you listening, and I hope you all enjoy this build. I'm not the best builder, but you know, practice does make you improve, so I hope that you all like it.
Thank you.
If you are still here, please like, comment, share, and subscribe under the video. I would really appreciate it. This is my second channel that I'm trying really hard to kind of just do things that I like. So as you can see, this channel is very much lifestyle and Sims based. So if you really like lifestyle content like clothing hauls, covers, and Sims videos, you should definitely subscribe because that is what we will be releasing every week.
Thank you.
Thanks for watching, and I will see you all in the next one. Bye!